Our secret moments in your crowded room. They got no idea about me and you.
There isn't. Do you think that there is a corner of this earth that you could travel to far away to free me from this torment? I am a gentleman. My father raised me to act with honor, but that honor is hanging by a thread that grows more precarious with every moment I spend in your presence. You are the bane of my existence, and the object of all my desires.
Say my name and everything just stops.
Say you do not care.
I don't want you like a best friend. Only brought this dress so you could take it.
Tell me you feel nothing.
I'm certain you even know why.
I know why.
Oh, here we go, and thwart me with your self-knowledge and awareness.
It is because I've never met anyone like you. It is maddening how much you consume my very being.
Do not ask for this. And if I get burned, to be plagued by these feelings.
I'm spilling wine in the bathtub. You kiss my face and we're both drunk. Everyone thinks that they know.
Please go inside.
They know nothing about all of this silence and patience, pining and
go
anticipation. My hands are shaking from holding back from your heart.
If your silence is an indication you're reconsidering your declaration,
is that what you want for me to reconsider?
It is not utter what I want.
When anything that is true. I've loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I've loved you at every dance, on every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart. You don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it, or even allow it, knowing you or me or not, but you must know it. In your heart. You must feel it, because I do.
My one and only, my lifeline, I woke up just in time. Now wake up by your side. My handshake, I can't explain this.
It seems the two of us are finally seeing eye to eye on something.